A lot of stuff going to be going on this weekend with the United States Air Force Thunderbirds, the Golden Knights, 13 civilian performers that will knock your socks off. And by the way, we're opening an airport on Monday.
Idea what to expect. I hear people get all crazy about it, but now I understand why. I mean, look at this. Look at this. It's crazy.
We're happy to be here for the DAV flight.
Yeah.
This is a B-17 bomber, World War II behind me. We spent 9 years restoring it. This particular one was the 13th and last one ever built.
We have the virtual army experience just to better inform the public on what it would be like to be in the army as a soldier.